सहनो भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शांति शांति शांति। We'll read from third verse. येन रूपं रसं गंधं शब्दान् स्पर्शांश्च मैथुनान् एतेनैव विजानाति किमत्र परिशिष्यते एतद्वैतत् स्वप्नान्तं जागरितान्तं चोभौ येनानुपश्यति महान्तं विभुमात्मानं मत्वा धीरो न शोचते यैमं मद्वदं वेद आत्मानं जीवमंतिका ईशानं भूतवव्यस्य ईशानं भूतभव्यस्य न ततो विजुगुप्सते एतद्वैतत् यैमं मद्वदं वेद आत्मानं जीवमंतिका ईशानं भूतभव्यस्य न ततो विजुगुप्सते एतद्वैतत्। सो फ्रॉम द थर्ड वर्स वी आर सीइंग द नेचर ऑफ आत्मा हैज बीन मेंशनड। So third and fourth verse was telling about the nature of Atma from the drishti of Drishta Drish Vivek and Avastha Tray Vivek. Vivek means separating. Two things are mixed, that is called Vivek. So Drishta Drish from the level of seer seen discrimination, and second is three states discrimination. So what we concluded in the morning, what was the result? Two results were there, that this consciousness pervades everything in this world. Not only it pervades, but on that only whole world is superimposed. So consciousness, we started as seen seer, and then we saw that alone is there. This was the conclusion of the third mantra. See, you have to know how to conclude on a mantra also. What was the conclusion of the fourth mantra? Fourth mantra had taken the three states. Avasthatra it is called. And we saw that one consciousness pervades all the three states. वन कॉन्शियसनेस परवेड्स ऑल द थ्री स्टेट्स एंड दैट मीन्स दैट कॉन्शियसनेस डज नॉट हैव टाइम स्पेस ऑब्जेक्ट कर्म भोग एंड आई सेड इन द मॉर्निंग दैट दिस इज अ डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ आई Not some consciousness at some time which you will see at some place which you will see after when you get liberated. When I will know the consciousness. Which one? Which you told in the morning. So what are you doing now? Well, now I am knowing to hide to write in Sanskrit what अवस्थात्रे सो व्हाट वी आर डूइंग वेदांत इज नॉट दैट फर्स्ट थ्योरी एंड देन प्रैक्टिकल नथिंग इज लाइक दैट एंड फर्स्ट लेट अस हैव थ्योरी देन प्रैक्टिकल विल अप्लाई इट नॉट लाइक दैट हियर ओनली नॉलेज विल टेक प्लेस इफ आई आस्क यू ओके वेयर इज द फिनिक्स So you can tell me, you go straight, go through R.K. Khan, you turn right, then you will go like this, then you, what is that path called? Higginson's Highway, then you turn towards left, then left you keep on going, then there will be one place will hit you. So, and after that you jump that. And after that you keep on going, keep on going, keep on going. Then diversion will come. So left or right? Left diversion will be there. Again you keep on going. Anyway, in life also you have diverted a lot. So, you keep on going. Then ultimately, it will be written there somewhere, Phoenix. You follow that path. Then turn right. Okay? Okay. What do you understand? We turn right before Higginson's Highway. See, you have to turn right there, not here. You leave somewhere else. So, this was theory and then you had to apply. You will not be reaching Phoenix right now. How much you talk about Phoenix? Here it is not like that. Because about what you are knowing was different than you. Here you are knowing about yourself. So those who are very qualified student, they sometimes need not meditate also. At the time of listening only they have the knowledge. Therefore earlier so many Upanishads are in parts, part 1, part 2, part 3. Like in Upanishad is there. So after part 1 was over, some student went away. Some were already sitting. They went away because they had known that knowledge. Then part 2 started, those who could not understand. Then part 2 was over, some went away after that. Then part 3 started, over, still some went away. Part 4, then still some were sitting. After part 4 was over, still some were sitting. But teacher understood that this boy did not understand. No problem. So teacher started another Upanishad. Maybe someday they will get up. And some are there. They don't get up at all. They are all the time there. Because they do not understand. So don't think someday I will meditate and someday knowledge will be there. It's not like that. Meditation is for ascertaining the knowledge. Knowledge will take place while listening only. Meditation is for removing other thoughts which are obstructing my knowledge. Very important is meditation. I'm not saying meditation is less important. But listening knowledge has to take place. But why should I know all these things? I have to know because I am knowing myself wrongly. I feel sad and I am engulfed by the sadness. You don't question our wrongness, wrong I. Hey, yes, why are you sad? Get up. You are a false sad person. I am the seer. I am the consciousness which goes through all the three states. And you sadhu person, what are you there? What are you doing here? False. We don't have that guts to say it. Because separation has not been taken. We have not been trained for seeing this. We have unconsciously given a wrong training. Whatever thought comes, we are totally carried away, engulfed by that. Totally we are carried away, we are engulfed, we are overpowered. Not right. Not right. Maybe one issue will be there. Here you are there, the whole world is in you and you are caught up in one small thought and one small matter is bothering you like a bug. And after knowing this Vedant, you can't imagine how much fearlessness comes, how much freedom comes. I always give the example of a saint who was lying down and Alexander came with his army. You remember that? Alexander came with his big army. He said, "Room, get out. Get away from my path." He said, "Go from left side. I won't get up. Path is that side also." Big battalion was there. Swords were in their hand. Spears were in their hand. Alexander, he is a very powerful person. He is not afraid. Whole world shivers with my name. This person, hardly having any cloth on the body, lying down. He got down from his horse. He said, "Do you know who am I?" He said, "I know." "Well, who am I?" He said, "You are my servant." He got very hurt. He said, "How come I am servant?" He said, "Anger is my servant and you are the servant of anger. Simply because I am lying down, you got angry." He said, "I am the emperor. I am the king." So one leather was lying there. Leather. The saint took that leather and started jumping on the leather. He said, "I am also the emperor." He said, "How come?" "Well, you are saying by jumping on the earth, if you can become emperor, jumping on the leather, I am also emperor." One after another, Alexander was getting, but Alexander was satsangi slightly. He took out his sword. He said, "Acha, you will kill me. You will kill me, the one who is pervading everybody. Nainam chindante shastrani, nainam dahati pavaka, na chainam kledyan tapa, na shoshasi maruta. Fire cannot burn me, weapons cannot cut me, the water cannot wet me. You will kill me, kill me, kill this body. You will make many parts of this body, na? Nothing will happen to me." Big army was there, hundred thousands of soldiers. When he came to conquer India, This fearlessness comes with this knowledge. Iniki, I will remain all the time crying person, sad person, fearing for that, quiet fearing person. What does it matter? This is knowledge. This knowledge is not for some theoretical lecture. It's for subjective realization. Why so much hard work Upanishad is doing? Why the commentary has been written? Same thing is said in Gita also. Your mood, you only you have to tackle it. Nobody else can tackle your mood and your life. Nobody can live your life. Nobody can enter your body. Nobody can say, hey, suno, tum bahar aa jao. You get out of your body, I will enter and live for you. Where shall I go? You come in my body. So, for 5 days, you come in my body. I will enter your body. This facility is not available. Swapping atmas. Yeah. What is big about it? My plight is pathetic. No, you are sympathizing with your wrong eye. Don't have sympathy for yourself. My. Therefore, saints are there. They live all alone sometimes in the somewhere. Living all alone, walking all alone. This is their strength. Not that money was their strength. They had credit cards of Absa Bank and Standard Bank. Or kon bank hai? Net Bank or FM Bank. 5-5 card is there in the wallet. I go for anything, I just put. That is swiping the card. You put a code there. You see somebody is not there. So, say I don't know how to use the card. I've never used any card. Neither I know how to swipe, how to put. I have no card. Just I see somebody taking out the card. Some they do like this only. They do like this only. Anyway, ये क्या है? इतनी मेहनत हो रही है, so much hard work is being done, you know. Try to realize this problem. You are sitting for so many hours, one hour 15 minutes morning, 1 hour 15 minutes afternoon, so 2 hour 30 minutes. 2 hour 30 minutes multiplied by 45 days. How much hard work has been done? Imagine. So we should feel for it, no? We should think that this is a purpose. It's not a mechanical course. Okay. So, that avasthatra sakshi, that sakshi witness of the three states. It is not some lallu ballu, chiku piku, Ramesh Chandra Kesarwani, Kaju Wala, Kishmi Prasad, Chiranji Lal. It was not like that. No, it is not some girl is there whose name is Twinkle and who was a crying kind of girl. He nahi hai wo sab. While dying, a person remembers that. You know that. Body bole, body will go. No, what does a body let? But let body go. And Swami Khandananji was discovered as a cancer. He was very popular and very great saint. So he was discovered with a cancer. 87. He said, "Arey, why are you crying? I have the disease of Mahatmas." Ramakrishna Paramahansa also had cancer. Ramana Maharshi also. So now, with this body of mine, all the tortoise and fish in Jamunaji will have good dinner and lunch. As the real, I will not die. I am seeing the death. How can this body's death is not my death? Itta pakka ho jata hai. Okay. So don't think this is one, some knowledge is there, I have to make notes. Notes is a part of a reflection process, because when you write, you revise the whole thing once back. It is for your reflection. Personal thoughts are there. It is not for some theoretical kind of You will not get any job after listening to Vedanta. Only will I get job after doing SUP. No, you won't get it. This will help in any job. It's not for job. It's not for money. It's not for getting married. It is for something to make you free. Where you are caught up, everybody has some caught up area. You'll be free from that caught up area. You are not that what you are thinking you are. Well, at times, but I become very sad. I don't tell everything to you. In fact, but really I become very sad. I just feel like crying and crying. Why are you crying? My issues are like that. Issues are like that. Everybody has issues. Take tissue and wipe your face. Issues are like that. Everybody has problem. Why you possess the problem? The problematic personality, why you don't you exclude yourself from the problematic personality? I feel very helpless. I don't know where to go. And I can't, I want to commit suicide, but this is so low. Where? In the ashram terrace is so low. Even if I jump, I won't die. I will break my hand like that's the only thing can happen. I don't want to break my hand and leg. How will I go to dining hall and eat? इतने बड़ा इतना बड़ा बड़ा इश्यू बना देते हैं. We don't know what life is. We don't know how to live. We don't know how to see God. We make a mountain out of the mole. Don't take these things so big about that. When I enter the subject, I'll talk about the subject. I'm trying to tell you what is the implication of that. Because you will see all this, Chitabhas, this is your Pragya, Ishwar, Hiranyagar, and I'm coming to that. When you, in Vedanta course, you know how the study is done. One shloka will be said. Then, this is a commentary there which they have. Then I will read the commentary. They have to repeat in Sanskrit only. There is no transliteration of commentary available. So I will say, now I am going to repeat. Swapnantam, swapnantam, swapnamadhyam, swapnavigyamityarthah. Then they will say, swapnamadhyam, swapnavigyamityarthah, yatha jagratantam. Like that the whole thing is made. Then after that, each word has been opened now. Then it has been opened. Then we will see how the Sanskrit is there. Which word goes with this? Which is this pronoun? Which is the noun here? Then the expanded meaning of that. So both meanings are told. So that person is firm in it. Not that linjpunj elastic knowledge is there. Ye bhi achha hai. No, achha lag. Achha lag raha. Achha hai. Achha hai. Please now come back. Okay. So don't be so much obsessed by some issue. Don't take the world to blind you. Let nobody be blind you. Free yourself. The song of freedom is there. If I am not able to live, pray to God. You're not alone. God is there. And God alone is the Guru. Sadashiv Samarambham. Shivji alone is the Guru. He will teach you. If you're not understanding, He will teach you. Well, my Sanskrit is very weak. Pray to Lord Shiva. He alone has brought all Sanskrit. He will teach you. Really? Yes, He will teach you. He is the Guru. What shall I do? You practice it what has been said. Okay. So, you also put some effort instead of sitting quietly. Ya imam madvadam veda. Next verse. Fifth verse I have not taken. Remember what was the subject going on? Now coming back to the subject. Well, what subject was there? I don't know. I only know fifth verse is telling about the oneness of Pragya with the Atma, with the Ishwar. 6th, 7th and 9th verse is telling the oneness of Tejas with the Hiranyagarbha, and 8th verse is telling the oneness of the Virat with the Vishwa, and 10th verse is winding up. This oneness process is called Sarvatma Bhav, seeing Atma everywhere. Okay. 5th verse is telling about oneness of what is Pragya. Consciousness identified with the microcosmic causal body is called Pragya. Consciousness identified with the macrocosmic causal body called Maya or Avyakt is called Ishwar. Consciousness identified with the microcosmic subtle body is called Tejas. Consciousness identified with the macrocosmic subtle body is called Hiranyagarbha. Consciousness identified with the microcosmic gross body is called Vishwa. Consciousness identified with the macrocosmic gross body is called Virat. So what we are going to prove is Vishwa and Virat are one. What we are going to prove is Pragya and Ishwar are one. What we are going to prove, Tejas and Hiranyagarbha are one. Ultimately, what we are going to prove is that Atma alone is one. Nothing else is existing, nothing else is different, only one self is there, and Pragya, Tejas, all are nothing but the original consciousness. I have to tell in so many ways, same things, so that it goes in your mind. Teacher's challenge is that the subject should be internalized by the student by any way. Like the funnel you use sometime to pour the oil in the bottle with the mouth which is wrong. Similarly, teacher will use all tactics so that this idea can sink into us. Okay. I am very clear. Ya imam madvadam veda. So, ya idam, ya inam madvadam veda. So, what is written here? Madvadam is for the jivam. Jivam is written, jivam you see. Jivam. When I read, how many of you are able to read the exact Sanskrit words without the transliteration? At least you try to read the Sanskrit words. Transliteration? You can read. Transliteration or Sanskrit word? Transliteration. Achha. You? No. Transliteration. Try to read Sanskrit. Try to figure out, although I am speaking faster. Because you may think I am saying, Ya imam madvadam veda. We are stuck up in ya only. And what you do, you are trying to join ya imam, ma half the, madam, mad, madam. By the time shlok is over. So, therefore I say, when you go in your room, you should have love for knowledge. Love for knowledge is very much required. Otherwise, you say, why should I be here? Instead of I should eat some popcorn. So, only one who knows. Ya imam. One who knows, imam. Imam is the, imam has been taught or not pronoun, not come. You will see this, jivam, jivam. This imam is a pronoun and jivam. Ya imam, jivam, madvadam. Madvadam means which enjoys the fruit of action. Madhu means actually honey. Madhu. Therefore, Madhukar is the name of that what? Honeybee, Madhukar. सो मधुवदम यहिमं मधुवदम. सो मधु अत्ति, वन हु ईट्स द मधु फ्रूट ऑफ एक्शन इज कॉल्ड जीव. सो ही इज कॉन्स्टेंटली गोइंग टू द फ्रूट ऑफ एक्शन, समटाइम हैप्पी समटाइम बैड फ्रूट ऑफ एक्शन, समटाइम्स एवरेज एवरेज ओके ओके. बोले हाउ इज योर हस्बैंड, ओके नॉट बैड नॉट वेरी गुड ऑल्सो, ओके ओके. सो दिस इज मध्वदम इज देयर, य इमम मध्वदम. सो मध्वदम इज द एडजेक्टिव ऑफ जीवम. कीप कीप योरसेल्फ अलर्ट. अच्छा इमम य इमम मध्वदम वेद. हियर वेद इज नॉट दैट चार फोर वेद, दिस इज वेद इज एन वर्ब हियर, वर्ब वन हु नोज दिस. If it is a, if it is a noun, then there will be visarga dot vidaha vedaha. Okay, one who knows word as what. So jivam atmanam antikat antikat. Antikat means closer to. Antikat means jivam antikat. So he knows himself closer to. Closer to what? Closer to what? Closer to Ishwar. Closer to Ishwar. So, what in which Ishwar? Ishanam. So, ya imam antikat sthitam, one which is closer to Ishwar. Closer to Ishwar, atmanam antikat. And how, what he knows himself to be? ईशानम भूत भव्यस्य, वन हु नोज हिमसेल्फ टू बी ईश्वर. दैट क्लोजली सिचुएटेड जीव, बिकॉज रिफ्लेक्टेड कॉन्शियसनेस इज वेरी क्लोज टू ओरिजिनल कॉन्शियसनेस. हस्बैंड इज वेरी क्लोज टू मैन नॉट वाइफ. सो हस्बैंड इज वेरी क्लोज टू so here the reflected consciousness is very close to original consciousness. Therefore, antikat word has been used. Each word you have to understand and enjoy. Enjoy? What is the problem? So ya imam madvadam jivam antikat istitam madvadam jivam. I am putting anvaya here. Ya imam अंतिकात स्थितम मद्वदम वेदम आत्मानम ईशानम भूत भव्यस्य ईशान. ही नोज हिमसेल्फ एज ईश्वर. प्लीज नोट, हेलो, व्हेन ही सेज ही नोज हिमसेल्फ एज ईश्वर, जीव इज नॉट ईश्वर. रिमूविंग द कंडीशनिंग व्हाट रिमेन्स इज ईश्वर, बिकॉज जीव कैन नॉट बी ईश्वर. ईश्वर हैज मेड बिग बिग सृष्टि इज देयर. Ishwar has made so many things. Hundreds of sun he can make. And we create one sun and so much problem is there. S-O-N. Okay. And Ishwar can lift over the Govardhan Parvat like this. We lift one bucket, slip disk will be there. So there is no match between Ishwar and Jeev. Ishwar and Jeev. Ishwar knows all subject. We don't know one subject also. Sanskrit only so much struggle is there. Sa tau te also I get confused. Sa tau te tam tau tan ten ta bhyam tahi. Ishwar, Ishwar knows all Sanskrit. All subject he knows. And how can they buy all? Buy hard so much. Sa tau te tam tau tan ten ta bhyam tahi dasmi ta bhyam tahi vetas ma ta bhyam tahi vetas se. How can they buy heart so fast? You know, I can't understand. How can we don't know one subject? Ishwar knows everything. We don't know our future. Today, tell me, 10 December last year, what breakfast you had? I can tell, Sabudana. Because that was the only thing I was eating. We don't know anything. I'm telling you, you don't know anything. Shall I ask you one question? On one thing we don't know. What is this flower called? Chrysanthemum, ठीक? Chrysanthemum? Where is the plant of this? Which plant was it plucked? Bole, I don't know which plant. Where you, who brings and ask him, he must be knowing. Who planted that flower? In that flower, how many, in that plant, how many flowers are there? In that plant, how many flowers were there? And how many petals are in this? In this flower, how many petals are there? Bole, I will go mad. No, wait. As if you are not. So, and tell me that mud on which this was planted, what is the quality of that mud? What is the weight of this flower? I tell you, one single thing we have total ignorance. This paper. This paper is there. What is the pulp? Which tree the pulp belonged to? No, eucalyptus. Which place that eucalyptus tree was there? Why that I don't know. That eucalyptus tree, how many leaves it has? What was the name of the person who planted it? We don't know single thing properly. Then Ishwar knows all. You don't know how many hairs are on your head, even if you are bald. Because bald person also is hair. My bald person is not totally bald. A little shaven one. Some hair is there here, somewhere here. He also doesn't know. In the eyebrows, how many hairs are there? How many hairs are there? I don't know. What is the weight of your kidney? Endless questions are there. We are thoroughly ignorant. Thoroughly ignorant. What was the last word? Last word, I don't know this word properly. Future, don't know. Past, don't know. Last word, don't know. Ishwar knows all. Ishwar knows all.
Bahuni me vyatitani janmani tava charjuna.
I know all, you don't know anything. Arjun, so Ishwar knows all. How come you said that Jeev is Ishwar here then? What is the conditioning of Ishwar? Jaldi bolo. Maya. And conditioning of Jeev?
Ignorance. But inside, both are one.